Ladies out there, if you're looking for a real technical piece for mountain riding, stay tuned. Up North Sports has got you covered. What's going on, ladies? Brady and Whitney here today from Up North Sports. Today we're coming at you to show you the Klim Alpine Bib. This is going to be a redesigned piece this year. This is going to be a Gore-Tex piece for some of you ladies that are doing a little bit of mountain riding. This is going to be aimed to do a little bit of Klim layering as well. So there's not going to be any insulation in this, but it's going to be aimed to maybe throw on a couple base layers underneath this to keep you nice and dry when you're out riding in the mountains. I'm going to have Whitney talk a little bit about what size she's wearing and how she likes the fit of the bib.
Hi there, this pair is going to be a size small, which is what I would wear. I'm 5'4 and 135 pounds.
It's going to be an awesome piece. They do have the bib. It comes up a little bit in the front and then the straps go onto the back, but that is going to help for this. It does have a drop seat in it. So we'll have her spin around. It does have just a couple of buttons there, zip down the sides, and it does have a back pocket there. So if you're trying to keep something nice and dry, it has that. This is going to be redesigned, but they did a little bit. They added to the drop seat this year. This is going to be an awesome functioning drop seat from years past. They did some rider research and saw that was what they needed to adjust on this. Some of you ladies who maybe had this bib in the past and had some issues with it, they did fix that. So it's going to, like I said, it's going to be an awesome piece for some of you ladies out there riding in the mountains. Even some of you ladies around here, if you don't have that big of an issue with getting cold, this could be used in the Midwest. You're really going to want to look to be layering though. This is going to be a piece. It's going to be a Gore-Tex, like I said, so it's going to keep you nice and dry, windproof, but it's not going to be any insulation in it. So you're going to want to maybe throw on some Klim layering on the base, maybe a pair of leggings with some sweats over top of it. But this is, like I said, going to be an awesome piece for some of you ladies. If you have any other questions on any of the Klim stuff, feel free to check it out on our YouTube channel. Like and subscribe if you find any of that helpful. Also check it out on our website, upnorthsports.com. If you want to talk to someone in person, our customer service staff is always available. You can reach them at 218-444-SNOW. Thanks for watching.